here too? Where's Jack? Did Jack get stuck in with Logan or something? Kids, where's Jack? He should be part of this. Yeah. mean, Scottie, you're already in here. Both of you. Come on. Keep coming. Good girl. Jack was outside in the cat run with Custard. And he was fine with staying there, but I showed him that we were playing with toys and he decided he wanted to come be part of this instead. TV on here so I can be reminded of what we're watching. Okay. Where are you going, Scootie? What are you gonna take? I know you know these kittens. One of these isn't like the ones you know, though. Hang on, Custard. Hang on, but you'll get a turn. Yeah. I know, that's not how you usually get up there. Feel a little overwhelmed, Scootie. You look like maybe you had enough company for the moment. Custard's the only faculty that's out, so I know nobody else is gonna come by. So she keeps looking at the hallway. I can tell she's worried about somebody else coming. Supervised, which it will be in a minute. Very good, Yuri. Yuri knows the game. If somebody else has it, then he needs to let them have it. Scottie has been so good about taking corrections and being, you know, like if she's going after one of the faculty and I just say her name or I make a noise or if I go up and grab her, she never complains. She always stops. So she's just really good about things. She's just also really intense. So it's hard to tell when somebody's going to take it wrong and it's going to be a big fight. Scootie. Good job, sweetie. She also always waits for her kittens before she plays.
I've been having trouble getting her to have a chance to play fetch with me because the kittens get involved and then she stops so that they can play.
Where are you taking it? Where are you taking it? You didn't have to give it the B. Take them away, toys. Are you just done, buddy? Here? You had enough? Did somebody climb the wall for it? Oh, Scootie. Spider Scoots. That's pretty good, Spider Scootie. Got some more? Obstacles out of the way. Do this a little more. Oh, Scootie, come on, you can do better. Oh no, I trimmed your claws. Oh no, I forgot I trimmed your claws the other day. That's why. Okay, you deserve to win, Scootie. That was pretty good for somebody with the trim's claws. Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. Thanks. Sorry, Scooby. Let's get one of the kids to do it instead. Come on, B.
Nice job, Pink.
Where are you gonna go, Saint? Saints go. Nope.
All right, anybody else? Is it all Saint?
Come on, B.
Come on. You gotta let her be.
Bug, it's your turn. You just gotta get off that ball.
Ooh, B got a bug. Bomb. Yeah, there you go. Third time's a charm. That's bomb. That's a surprise. Proud of her.
Good job, huh?
If I whistle, she'll run away.
Okay, you're gonna get this all tangled up. You can't just keep carrying it through things.
Jack's got his claws trimmed too. I don't know about yours. It's okay. You out of here? You gonna take it down? You can't figure out how to pick it up with just your mouth? Here, Saint will show you how.
Mom, you can get it. Oh, no. She's so long. Come on. You have to get up there to get it.
Scottie, have a win. Come on, you deserve it. Sorry, camera work.
Good job, Jackie. We're gonna take it.
I'm so proud.
A little trot. Proud little trot. Take it to the corner.
Take it with you, Pom?
Oh, I'm sorry, Scoots. Come here. I didn't mean to bump you.
Come You look worn out. You hardly keep your eyes open. Oh, buddy, I'm sorry. Gotta look where you leap, huh? Have a win. Come on, get it. Such a critic, Pom. Thank you.
try.
Sane, I saw you panting. I know you're tired like everybody else, bud. Maybe we should all take a break.
You've been saving your energy though, huh?
Feathers on at once. Got one.
I want to get her to turn around or grab my camera while she's still got that in her mouth. So silly. Oh, you're ready to go, huh, bud? Do I go?
No.
Ready to go here? Still waiting to come in though. Thank you. Like, that's it. You win for all time. That's the end. Game over, man.
Game over, man.
I'm not just going to leave you in here, pal. You got to come with me.
Seems like you and Scooter are doing okay right now.
But it's too early to leave you alone unsupervised. Scooter, you're a very good girl.
Yes, you are.